Hey, what's going on, YouTubers? This is Jeff back again with another video. Today we'll talk about a review for the Logitech C525 web camera. The 720p web camera is pretty good and comes in at an affordable price of $35. The camera packs a few standard features such as autofocus, a built-in microphone, and auto light correction. Sit tight as it has some in-camera footage coming up shortly. Now let's jump into the design of the camera. It has a really small form factor with a foldable design that's perfect for travel. Around the device, it has a matte black soft coating that looks good but will attract fingerprints like crazy. It also features an orange LED that will let you know the camera's on. While I wish it was red while recording, that will make or break your experience. My favorite feature is the swivel that makes it convenient to get a proper angle or turn it away from you for those concerned with privacy. I didn't install the included software as this camera will work right out of the box with the Windows 10 camera app. I purchased this camera exclusively for streaming on Twitch and YouTube with OBS. Next up, let's get into the camera and audio footage.
Hey, what's going on, folks? This is Jeff from Jeff Talks Tech, and I'm back with the audio and video quality test from the Logitech C525. Just wanted you guys to hear the quality and get a feel for how the video records, so I hope this helps.
So in closing, this is a great camera for the price. It won't compete with the Logitech C920, but it's perfect for live streaming or Skype calls. If I had to complain about one thing, I wish it had a better way to clip onto your monitor or a tripod mount. Overall, amazing value for the price, and I highly recommend this camera for those on a budget. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Once again, this is Jeff Dorks Tech. Please subscribe and hit the like button.